Massimiliano Allegri has been sacked as manager of AC Milan following a shock 4-3 defeat to Sassuolo in Serie A. The defeat was the latest in a string of bad results for the Rossoneri, who lie 11th in the table, 30 points behind leaders Juventus and just 6 clear of the relegation zone. Allegri had been at the helm for 3.5 years and won the title with Milan in 2011. The club's former striker and current under-19 coach Filipo Inzaghi is favourite to take over as the next full-time manager.